Why does dancing always have to involve butt shaking in my house?
I'm gonna get a surgery.
Yeah, he's having surgery tomorrow.
And I'm getting ice cream.
He's getting ice cream when he's done. I told him he's gonna get ice cream.
He's having
They're gonna put tubes in your ears. And they're gonna take your adenoids out. Well, we are in the van. You okay?
I'm sick.
You're sick? Here, take a dip. We're headed home.
You gonna get something to eat for breakfast?
He said he wants ice cream, I said. They said he could have whatever he wants, so ice cream it is for him.
And
rest for him.
Don't I look fabulous? Toby had his surgery this morning. It all went well. They said that his adenoids were blocking off like 20% of his, or not, sorry, 80% of his nasal passages. And then he had thick fluid behind both ears. It wasn't infected, but he did have thick fluid. It was a good thing we had that done. We're home now. We got home probably about 10:30, I would say. We went right to bed. I was exhausted. He needed to sleep off that anesthesia because he woke up really cranky. Bless his heart, I felt so bad. He did the same thing when he had his first set of tubes put in. But we slept till like 3 o'clock. We appreciate all of y'all that have been praying for him. Well, it is Saturday morning, and I'm tired. I slept. Well, I didn't sleep last night. I slept in long. But now, I've got this one.
There's more.
And those little boys in my bed with me this morning.
Toby, are you snuggling with Charlie?
Toby didn't sleep good last night, did you? He cried and coughed and coughed and cried and tossed and turned and kicked me and slapped me. And he had to be right up against me.
How you feeling now, Toby?
Better.
Hey, what were you doing earlier today in the trash?
Mama.
Yeah, you was throwing up, weren't you? He was sick all morning long. Then we took a nap. He's been acting better.
Daddy brought him something.
Yeah, Daddy brought him crackers and Sprite.
Can't see, Mom. That's what Toby told me. You can't see, Dad. He sat down on me. Did you miss me while I was gone? Toby, did you?
If you're not a subscriber yet, make sure to hit that subscriber button and comment below and like. And as my Uncle Bubba says,
you know, sometimes you just gotta state the obvious. Ring the bell!